Washington DC to Nebraska.
It's roughly about 3,200 kilometers.
One way. And me, I have doing how much kilometers? Washington, Nebraska.
You would have gone about 6,000 kilometers round trip. I used to be.
I used to.